run into the train! Another enemy! Now that is how it's done.
Identify yourself.
Chieftain Lapidus, of the Ninevalier clan.
What are you doing here?
The cryptographer is compromised by the parasite. They snuck in through the fence and broke our lines, taking many of my pack. We were barely able to make our escape and barricaded ourselves here.
We're here to secure the cartographer. Ready your troops. We're heading inside.
We shall not, Elite. I've already lost too many brothers. I will not let any more of my pack be slaughtered by your kind's foolish decisions.
Do not try my patience.
The only one who has lost his patience is me, Commander. Kill them!
Far end of the beach, there's a passage into the cliffs.
Then we should not linger. Disgusting infection must be cured. I approve. We must go. Look! Everybody on foot, now!
Oh, Next. This will be a true.
Come on, come on.
We will study these terminals and report what we find.
Thank you. Onward! More enemies await.
Thank you. my leader?
Yes.
Leader, when you leave the cartoon, my freaking...
It is destroyed. What is it?
It's not human! The demon! He just did his own ship! Over his chicken apart! He must be back!
Human parasites! This ring has been befouled!
We have no time for this!
Sending one of our phantoms to support you.
Commander,
prepare.
battle before the ring explodes.
Follow me. There are no second chances.
Must have a weak spot.
An energy sword strike should be enough to lower the shield.
I hope you're ready for a fight.
10.
Well, Vanity, I'm surprised you're still alive. But only one of us will leave this island.
Indeed, Beast. You shall be my trophy.
I don't think so. The Phantom is mine.
Were it so easy.
Kill the traitor!
You are.
Now that was a battle to remember.
Get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engine. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. bridge. You made it. Let's get to work. I need you to upload me into the control systems. The terminal is located next to the main view screen. I leave home for a few days and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is! To have a record of all of our lost time! Human history, isn't it? Fascinating. Oh, how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization! To think that you would destroy this installation as well as this record! I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He started a self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win! Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless and...
At least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there. Access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose the shaft that leads to the primary driver. Good! Step one complete! We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic components surrounding the fusion system. Use an explosive. I recommend a submersible rocket. If you run out of this space, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Fusion reactor number one destabilized. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion at the entrance.
Thank you.
rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship.
We don't have much time.
We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry! Escape route. Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Halo. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.